We not only discover a dead man turned killer, but it's beginning to look like he plays ghosts too.